Four wickets from Harry Gurney put Nottinghamshire back in it in Southampton, although the day ended with Hampshire still with the upper hand. Picking up on 99 for 5, Ricky Vessel spent no time hanging around, moving past 50 for the second match in a row before the familiar clatter of wickets punctuated the Nottinghamshire innings once more. Three went in six overs. Christian the first bowled Crane for 14. And then Hutton and Vessels went in successive overs with the score on 173. Vessels caught Irvine off Dawson for the second best score of his season to date, 72. Gurney briefly offered up some aggressive hitting with two maximums in a score of 16 off 13 balls, but he and Fletcher went in consecutive overs. Fletcher bowled Crane for naught, Gurney bowled best as the innings closed on 189. An 81 run lead for the home team. But their attempts on increasing the advantage met with real hostility from the Notts attack. Carberry was caught off Gurney for a duck in the fourth over. And Jimmy Adams was out cheaply as well, caught by Christian off Fletcher for 16 as Hampshire struggled onto 21 for 2. It was soon 24 for 3. Dawson bowled Gurney for 2, and it was only thanks to a solid fourth wicket partnership of 78 between Irvine and Smith that there was any recovery. Irvine struck six boundaries in an innings that lasted just over an hour and a half, but he became Gurney's third victim when trapped LBW for 45. Allsop became the England man's fourth, another caught by Vessels for just seven, and Wheater was out just three overs later for one, Fletcher with the wicket, as Hampshire were reduced to 115 for six. Thanks to McLaren and Smith's seventh wicket partnership, things looked healthier towards stumps. Smith went to 50 before falling to Samit Patel for 61. And the spinner struck again in the same over, best LBW for a duck. Hampshire ended the day 189 for 8. They're currently 270 runs ahead with just two wickets remaining. A fascinating last day awaits.